During the aerobic respiration, O2 is consumed, CO2 is released. O2 consumed, CO2 is released. Between these two, the ratio is given as respiratory quotient. It means the ratio of the volume of CO2 evolved to the volume of O2 consumed to respiration is called the respiratory quotient. The respiratory quotient also said as respiratory ratio. So it represented with RQ. RQ means respiratory quotient. So it is the ratio. The ratio is of volume of CO2 evolved. CO2 evolved. And the volume of O2 consumed. The volume of O2 consumed. It means the ratio is between volume of CO2 evolved and volume of O2 consumed. RQ quotient, respiratory quotient, is equivalent to volume of CO2 evolved by volume of O2 consumed. For carbohydrates, proteins and fatty acids, different RQ values are there. For carbohydrates, means the RQ value of carbohydrates. So come to the equation of respiration, C6H12O6 plus 6O2 gives rise to 6CO2 plus 6H2O plus 686 kilocalories of energy. Okay, so in this reaction clearly given that so evolved CO2 and consumed O2. How much of CO2 is evolved here? 6CO2 is evolved. And by how much of O2 is consumed for carbohydrates oxidation? That is also 6O2. So the 6 and 6 both are cancelled. That is equivalent to 1. It means respiratory quotient of carbohydrates are equivalent to 1.